much you could do or say to faze me. People think I'm a little bit crazy. I get it from all angles, even occasionally. Doc Drazy will have to step in every once in a while to save me, to make me stop and think about it before I just say things. Sometimes I forget what other people just may think. A lot of rappers probably wouldn't know how to take me if they heard some shit I later take for to erase me. I may be a little too fast paced and racy. Sometimes the average listener rewinds and plays me 20 times, cause I say so many rhymes it may seem like I'm going too fast, cause my mind is racing. And I could give a fuck what category you place me, long as when I'm pushing up daisies and gone, as long as you place me amongst one of them greats. When I hit the heavenly gates, I'll be cool beside Jay-Z. For every single diehard fan who embraced me, I'm thankful for the talent in which God gave me, and I'm thankful for the environment that he placed me. Believe it or not, I thank my mom for how she raised me in a neighborhood daily that jumped and chased me. It only made me what I am today. See, regardless of what anybody believes who hates me, you ain't gonna make or break me, trying to strip me of my credibility and make me look fake. G, you're only gonna be in for a rude awakening, cause sooner or later you haters are all gonna face me. And when you face me with all the shit you've been saving to say to me, you had all this time to think about it, now don't pussy out and try to about face me, cause I've been patiently waiting for the day that we finally.
So I can sleep at night, trying to figure out my way through the maze of rights and wrongs. But like you used to say, nothing feels like it's really worth it. Forget perfect, I'm trying not to be worthless. Since I last saw you, I've been looking for a purpose. Well, I met this kid who thought like I did. He had a weird way of looking at it. This is what he said: slip out the back before they know you were there, and at the worst you'll see nobody cares. Cause you don't wanna be around when it all goes down. Even heroes know when to be scared. Slip out the back before they know you were there, and at the worst you'll see nobody cares. Cause you don't wanna be around when it all goes down.